In this video, we'll show you how to use MyHeritage In Color, our automatic tool for colorizing black and white photos. Colorization brings the past to life and lets you see your ancestors like never before. You can either upload a new photo that you want to colorize or colorize a photo that's already on MyHeritage directly from your photo album. To upload and colorize a new photo, visit myheritage.com/incolor and click Upload Photo. You can also drag and drop a photo into the frame. Locate the photo you wish to upload on your computer, select it, and click Open. After your photo uploads, colorization takes just a few seconds. Once your photo is ready, drag the slider from side to side to compare the original and colorized versions. You'll notice a palette icon on the bottom left of the colorized photo. The palette icon appears on all colorized photos so that you can tell them apart from photos that have real colors. You can also click on the icons on the upper right corner to toggle between the original and colorized versions. You can upload more photos and colorize them, and you can easily share your colorized photo on Facebook or Twitter, or copy the link to your clipboard to share elsewhere. Click on the Download Photo link to download the colorized photo or a comparison photo that places the original side by side with the colorized version. You can also colorize black and white photos that you've already uploaded to MyHeritage. Visit the My Photos section of your family site. Click on one of the photos in your albums, and then click the Colorize button on the upper right corner. Click the Download button above the photo to download the original photo, the colorized photo, or the side-by-side comparison. When you return to your album, you'll notice a colorization icon on the original photo. This indicates that there is a colorized version available. Note that colorization piggybacks on your original photo and includes all metadata, such as names, dates, and people tagged, so the colorized version will not appear as a standalone photo in your album. To learn more, visit education.myheritage.com.